So, before showing how we can install Ubuntu on Windows, you have to download the Ubuntu ISO file. For that, visit ubuntu.com. Click on the download option, and from the menu, select Ubuntu Desktop. Then download the LTS version for the Windows operating system. Now, to install Ubuntu on Windows using VirtualBox, we have to create a virtual machine for that. Open the VirtualBox software and click on the new icon to create a virtual machine for Ubuntu. After that, name your machine and select the type of operating system as Linux and the version that you had downloaded, 32-bit or 64-bit. Assign the amount of RAM you want to give to your Ubuntu virtual machine. 4 GB is the recommended one, however. For better performance, you can allow more if your host system has enough spare memory block. From here, you can also assign a CPU core. After that, you also need to allocate hard disk space. Check the pre-allocated full size for better performance, but you can leave it unchecked. Now you have to select the Ubuntu ISO file. For that, select the operating system name in VirtualBox, then click Settings, Storage, Controller ID, Empty, then Optical Drive. After that, click on the Optical Drive drop-down menu and select the Choose Disk File option. Select the Ubuntu ISO image file from your downloaded location, then click the OK button. That's it. This is how you can create a virtual machine for the Ubuntu operating system. Once the virtual machine is created, you can proceed to the next step. To install Ubuntu 22.04 LTS on a virtual machine, select your virtual machine name and click the Start button. After that, you will get the Gun Grub window. Here, select Try or Install Ubuntu and hit the Enter key. Here, you have to set up your Ubuntu installation. For that, select your language and click on the Install Ubuntu button. After that, select the keyboard language and layout and then click on the Continue button. On the Updates and Other Software window, you have to select the normal installation, download updates while installing Ubuntu, and install third-party software of graphics and Wi-Fi hardware and additional media formats. After that, select the installation type as the erase disk and install the Ubuntu option. Don't worry, it will not erase any of the data because we are installing it on a virtual machine. Click on the Continue button, select a location, register a user, and click on Continue. It will take approximately 30 minutes to install the Ubuntu operating system on VirtualBox. After the installation is completed, restart the virtual machine. On the booting windows, press the Enter to reboot. Now, you are ready to use Ubuntu 22.04 LTS on Windows. If you are getting a screen resolution problem, then you can check my video on how to change the Ubuntu screen resolution in VirtualBox to fix it. I will put the link in the description.